New location, new set, same issues. Just, man, on behind the scenes to put these videos together. You have no idea. But anyway, what's up, everybody? I'm Meech, and you're tuned into On The Radar. Currently on the radar is magnesium. I'm going to be doing a series of videos breaking down some of the key ingredients found in our CMOS products on RadarPlusNutrition.com. If you're new to CMOS, this will give you an understanding of what's in it and how those vitamins and minerals can help improve your health. If you've been using our CMOS or our SBB formula, this will give you an understanding of the vitamins and minerals that's responsible for the benefits you've been receiving. As I release more of these videos in this series, you'll be able to find them in the playlist up here. I'll also leave a link in the description to the playlist as well as the link to RadarPlusNutrition.com so you can get your CMOS products. Now, before we get started, now would be the perfect time to subscribe and hit the like button. Help share this information with others who may need it. Don't be one of those people that just keeps all the information, keeps all the stuff to yourself. And don't wait till people, just share it. Just share it. All right, let's get into it. Let's talk about magnesium. As I stated, magnesium is one of the essential minerals found in our CMOS and our SBB formula. It's a mineral and an electrolyte. It's the fourth most abundant mineral in the body. It's necessary for electrical activity in the heart and the brain, and it can be found naturally in foods like salmon, mackerel, almonds, quinoa, black beans, and spinach. It's an anti-inflammatory and vasodilator. Vasodilators open up the blood vessels and allows more blood to the vital organs. Magnesium also helps, I keep saying magnesiums, so bear with me. Magnesium helps people sleep better. It helps to provide a feeling of well-being. It overall just makes you, it makes your body run better. It makes you feel good. Magnesium aids in heart health by lessening the risk of calcification of the arteries. It helps to lower the blood pressure. Arteries become restricted due to calcification and blockages. Your heart has to work harder to pump the blood to the brain and other vital organs. This results in high blood pressure, less cognitive function, and other issues. If the brain is not getting enough blood flow, then it's not getting enough oxygen. If it's not getting enough oxygen to the brain, it can lead to a stroke. It can lead to a lot of other issues. You know you don't want to play with the blood flow and the oxygen to the brain. So wrap if that happens. Now, magnesium is good for bone health also. By working with vitamin D, it allows the bones to absorb the calcium needed to strengthen the bones. This lowers the risk of osteoporosis and it reduces the chances of breaks and fractures as you get older. Magnesium aids in joint support and helps with diabetes by helping to regulate your blood sugar. Magnesium helps with anxiety. Magnesium helps with migraines. And for women, when used along with B6, it can help with PMS symptoms like bloating, insomnia, mood, water retention, etc. So women, magnesium's your friend. Magnesium aids in exercise performance, endurance, and muscle recovery. So if you hit in the gym, if you're working out, if you're running, if you're doing anything strenuous, you need magnesium. See, it does a lot. Signs of magnesium deficiency include lack of energy, lack of sleep, heart flutters and palpitations, feeling anxious, not being able to deal with stress, depression, hardening of arteries, like I said, high blood pressure, weak bones, constipation, diabetes, muscle cramps. Damn, it's a lot. So if you suffer from any of those things, you may want to consult your doctor about your magnesium levels. Now, it's important to understand that only 1 or 2% of magnesium is available in the bloodstream. 60% is found in your bones, and 31% can be found in your cells. So when you're measuring the magnesium in your blood, you may not be getting the proper indication of how much magnesium is in your body. Now, with that said, verify this with your doctor because I'm not a medical practitioner. I'm not an expert. I could be wrong. Just don't take my advice for nothing. Just look it up for yourself. Make sure and verify it and do what you got to do. Don't go running saying, oh, Meech from On The Radar. Nah, don't do that. But you can trust me, but, you know, just consult with your doctor. All right. Daily recommended dose is 400 to 420 milligrams for men and 310 to 360 for women daily. Carbonated beverages, acid blockers, coffee, teas, and diuretics will stop the body from absorbing magnesium. So you could be taking magnesium and not getting the full effects from it. Also, stress, lack of sleep, and sugar deplete the body of magnesium. So those things are robbing the body of the magnesium that it already has. So those are things to understand and take note of. It's said that a 100-gram serving of sea moss contains about 34% of the recommended daily value of magnesium. But because there has not been a lot of testing, I cannot verify that to be a 100% fact, okay? I cannot confirm how much magnesium is actually in sea moss, but from personal experience, as well as testimonials from friends, family, and RPN customers, many, many people report the benefits of magnesium, such as relief from joint and muscle pain, lower blood pressure, better mood, increased energy, improved sleep, even better recovery from broken bones. So that stuff can directly be attributed to the magnesium in the sea moss. You can find some of those testimonials on our site, radarplusnutrition.com. Remember, I said up here in the description. Go check it out. It's not a game. Overall, I would consider increasing your daily dose of magnesium. A combination of magnesium-rich foods along with supplementation should make a real impact in improving your health. But again, consult your doctor, have your levels checked, and make sure there's no interactions with any medications you be taking. Now, magnesium is just one, I'm gonna say it again, magnesium is just one of the 92 minerals found in our sea moss products. So whether you use the sea moss gel or the SBB formula or the Irish or the, whichever one you use, you can get a lot of magnesium and you need that. Okay, stop playing, go right now. Now the sea moss capsules, for anybody who doesn't know already, the SBB formula, it also includes burdock and bladderwrack. So you're not only getting the benefits of magnesium by taking these two things, but you're also getting a whole lot of other vitamins and minerals that your body probably is lacking. So just think about that. If the magnesium does so much, think about all the other stuff you're not getting in your diet, you're not getting, period. And, you know, think of all the other things that is in the sea moss, the iodine, the zinc, all the other stuff that can be helping your body build you up. This is why you need sea moss in your life. Now ask yourself, if are you taking a multivitamin? Are you taking other stuff? Are you still feeling optimal? Are you still, you know, dealing with certain issues? Your body may not be absorbing those multivitamins. One, they're probably not dosed correctly. And two, sometimes your body just isn't absorbing it properly. So you want to get your magnesium in natural forms. The sea moss is a natural form. You're getting everything naturally. It's not compressed and made up in a lab somewhere. And it's not synthesized and all that stuff. So I think now would be a great time to add some magnesium to your daily routine. Go to radarplusnutrition.com right now and get your sea moss. There's a link in the description. I just told you that. So if you found any of this information helpful, please subscribe. Please hit the like button. Follow us on Instagram, also link in the description. And check out some of our other content on YouTube. I give you guys a lot of information, a lot of good stuff. Check it out. Go through the channel. I've been here for years. Just a lot. It's a lot of stuff there. Just check it out. But also share it with other people. As I said in the beginning, don't just hold everything to yourself. A wealthy person once told me, it's no fun being rich. It's no fun. No, hold on. He said, it's no fun being the only rich person in the room. And seriously, that goes for health. You don't want to be the only one healthy in the room. So make sure you make an effort to share the video with friends and family. If you take care, you know, if you care about yourself, you care about the people around you, worry about their well-being. Don't just wait for people to have an issue. You know, bring this to their attention because you never know what somebody's dealing with. So anyway, I look forward to hearing from you guys in the comment section, how sea moss has helped you, which you might need help with, all of that good stuff. If you've been using it, if you want to use it, you're thinking about using it, you know people that use it, let me know in the comment section. But you also are helping other people. As I always say, let's help each other help each other. So the more information that you can leave in the comment section about sea moss, you'll help other people make informed decisions. Once again, I'm Meech. I thank you for tuning in to On the Radar. Until next time, stay focused, stay fit. Salute.